been holding it in, do the homework week. Now it's Saturday night and I'm about to blow. So come on now, man, let's play me none of the slow songs. I need boots, good barn, burning hell, raising get up and go songs. But give me something hot, just give me all you got. Now let's give old Luke Miller a try.
So I've just turned to check out Cape Cross. I paid $200 for the entry, and the seals are 3 kilometers away. I just need to take that road. Normally the motorcycles are not allowed, so the lady asked me to just go slowly, so to keep the noise down. All right, so we're gonna go very slowly today, so we don't scare them off. They're good people, seals. But I can definitely smell them.
That was epic, hey? I've never seen seen so many seals at one place in my life. I think he's a bit lost.
Unbelievable, they're just here all day long, chilling, sunbathing, swimming. What a life, hey? Pavement. Woo. What an epic moment. So smooth. I mean, the other road was smooth too, but look, paint on the road. Wow. Ooh, I guess I can switch off my never-ending enduro mode. Wait, one. Oh no, hold on, there's this one. I forgot how to do it. Now we're on the road mode. Right. Swakopmund, where I'll be staying for a few days. I'll be hosted by local riders who contacted me via social media, so this is very exciting. I'm looking forward to hang out with people and riders, eat some good food, drink good wine. I need to recharge my batteries, and definitely I need to wash my clothes. And apparently it's somewhere here. Somewhere here, I'm not sure. Alright. I did. Thank you.
I go and Peter.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Where would you like me to park? Anywhere? So your car will be outside?
Sorry?
Your car will be outside?
No. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much for the invite.
I'm so happy to meet you.
So nice of you.
And welcome, yeah?
Thank you.
Shit.
You live in a beautiful house and beautiful location, eh?
Second day in, where are we? Second day in Swakopmund. Andrew and Nicoleen took me to the mall, and we are eating this beautiful breakfast. This is a speciality of this town. So what's the name of that? Tramazani, something like that. So it's bread with a lot of melted stuff, and yeah, apparently it's super delicious. Also, I have a popcorn milkshake, right? Nicoleen, what you've got?
Cheese and chips and bacon.
Very healthy. You're so original. Guys, enjoy your breakfast. Thank you so much for taking me here.
Pleasure.
May I try your bacon and cheese,
yeah.
Chips? So healthy. what did you say? It's a
cholesterol kick.
it's nice, bud. It's nice, nice. But thank you. So my milkshake, popcorn, so delicious. So good. I've never had popcorn milkshake in my life. All right, let's try this. I've heard about this stuff on the road, and this is the thing you have to try in Namibia. Very nice. This is like a very nice, very nice. I've got olives, some dried tomatoes, pesto in that type of bread. Mm, delicious.
So healthy.
So healthy. Go, girl.
We got a guest, and today, Andre visited us, and look, he gave me like a really cool t-shirt. This is my new t-shirt I'll be using on the road. This is Andre's bike, 950. Beautiful. So this is Chili. They've been hanging out together. Thank you so much for all the presents. It was so nice.
Thank you very much for visiting in Namibia.
I hope you
enjoy your time here as well.
Thank you.
Such good people, Namibians. Safe travels.
Hey. That's how we do it.
Yep. Bye.
Bye.
And he's gone. Day 3 of my stay in Swakop. Where are we going now? We're going for a date trip. And it's how many kilometers is that from town, the place we're going?
It's about 80 kilometers out of Swakopmund to a place called Goanikontes.
And why it's so special?
You'll see when you get
there. We're going to have a brunch there, so yeah. This is very exciting. Little day trip. Thank you, guys. Of Moon Valley. So this valley is called Moon Valley, right?
So
hiking, fishing, swimming? Where? Mm. In the pool?
Oh.
We made it! I want to show something. It's funny. Attention. Love the sign. So yeah, you can have doggies. But if they poop, this was gonna happen to them. What the hell is that?
Offal.
Which is like a
tribe,
yeah.
Stomach, bones.
We have to try that. Can I? Okay, here we go.
Yum, yum. Yum, yum.
Very nice. You feel lamb, right? Really nice. It's like a curry thing. Right. And we have pork and veggies.
Cheers.
You blend pretty well, mate.
No, it's not in there.
No. You're a friendly one. And these chickens are like the best. They're so fluffy and they've got like boots on. That's the life. Ah, nice. Thank you. Very pretty. Are you from Australia, mate? How are you going, mate?
They know I'm an African.
Yeah. Hi.
Today, those llamas are spit.
Show me your teeth. Teeth. Big smile.
You're
going
to be famous.
You're going to be all over YouTube. Okay, this is my favorite chicken. Duck chickens.
Duck chickens.
Oh, look at you go.
Come on, you can make it. Come on.
Wow. Coldest ocean ever. Definitely no swimming today.
You really feel how badly Corona affected this town, isn't it? Like, this is Monday, this is, today is Monday, and that literally looks like a ghost town. And normally it would be packed, hey?
It's true.
In normal days. What's going on, mate? How's life? Oh, poo. Oh, thanks. Have it on the video. I saw it. Are you ready for a selfie? Okay. One, two, three. Hi. It's a video, hi. How's my hair? So I'm coming home from the hairdresser and look what I'm finding in the house. Rusks, homemade rusks. And they're still fresh, they're still in the drying procedure. So I can now try how they taste when they are fresh. They're as good fresh as they are dry. Very nice. Nicoleen, you did a good job. Well done.
Thank you.
Oh, this one was the butter. And this one's our healthy stuff like raisins and probably oats and that sort of stuff. This is how you get it done, right? It's such a good lesson, such a good experience, because I'm absolutely obsessed with these things here in South Africa and Namibia. And I have them for breakfast with my coffee. And now it's nice to see how they're still fresh. Kicking chicken.